everyone, it's Vicky Chiappari again on what's going on in our community. Today we are at Mississauga and we're going to meet a great photographer. Her name is Marco Garcia. He's working right now, but he's going to give us a few minutes. Hello, Marco.
Hi, Vicky. How are you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
Very good. Thank you.
You was working. We interrupt you or you finished?
No, I finished. Yeah, just finished.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's great. So you have time for the interview with
always,
us. Yeah? That's great. Thank you. So, Marco, could you tell us now about your career as a photographer and your passion with the pictures and
what for sure. Yeah, I started back home in Venezuela, working with the dark room with chemicals and black and white photography only.
Years ago?
Yeah, a few years ago. And then when we moved to Canada in 2000, and we finally got our home, I built also a dark room.
Mm-hmm.
But then we were very busy and very busy routine, and I put it on the side. And then about 3-4 years ago, I decided to go back to photography,
nice,
and the digital photography this time. And I've been taking courses at Sheridan. It started as a hobby, but then people started to like my job, and I was seeing the results. I liked what I was learning and the output as well.
Yeah,
so I decided to start more as a business, and it's growing and it's pretty busy now.
That's right. Yeah, I saw your information on your website, and you do like different kind of. I mean, you work in a band, you do like a family portrait, individual, like corporation or business too?
Yeah, I've done corporate pictures, done weddings,
nice,
family portraits. Family is the one I like the most.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the interaction between the family, try to make it like a relaxing day where they are all being themselves, and then you get the nice results and people really love it.
That's nice, yeah. And what is your passion or what you really focus when you see like anything and you know that you want to capture any moment there?
Well, like we try to look for different angles and views that you might not get at eye level.
I try
to go somewhere around very low, very high behind things or put things in between and then concentrate on my subject. So
that's
grab
great
the attention like that. And yeah, that's
nice. And another thing that I was checking in your website and I love it, what you say that something that you learned was that the kids don't have to smile, that they are really unique in expression and really honest, right?
Yeah.
And I saw a beautiful picture with kids like really serious and with another one with cake on the face. Oh my God, that was wonderful.
Yeah, it was a great experience and basically you have to let the kids be themselves. Relax, enjoy the moment, and sometimes the parents are pushing them to just look at the camera and say, no, just let them play around and I will chase all the moments until, you know, from 1,000 pictures you make,
you have one
that is like, okay, this is the one.
Yeah.
And yeah, that's the way I like working. I don't like too much posing people. I like more to see their interaction with family, and that they are really having fun and they will remember not the session, the pictures, but the nice time they had.
That's great.
That day.
That's great. So could you share us your information, your phone number and the page so that people can see your wonderful work?
Sure. All my information is in my website, the www.fotogarcia.net, and my phone number is 647-282-6397. So I invite you to check my website and you can contact me there. You can see part of my work, or if you have any questions about something you want to achieve, like a picture you have in your mind, also feel free to reach out to me and see what we can do for you.
That's great. Thank you so much
again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And hope to see you soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.